Hello everyone, it is me, Christian Pony Lover, back again with another video. And in today's video, I'm customizing this beautiful grazing Clydesdale mare. Enjoy her video. Now I'm going to go ahead and try to do some little hair by hair paint spots. I'm going to go ahead and try to do a little bit of hair by hair painting. I'll find out how it turns out. So go ahead, sit back, relax, and watch a little bit of it. I'm not going to film a ton, but I will film a little bit of it. So as I paint here, I'm learning that I barely need to touch my brush to the horse. Stroke it upwards or the direction that the hair should be growing. You need to barely put any paint on this brush. I don't even know if you can tell that I'm doing anything, because I honestly don't know if I'm doing anything at this moment. But I'm just very carefully mapping out this spot, and then I'm gonna go back and blend it with some more tiny hairs. So I'm gonna go ahead and repeat this a lot. Let's just say that a lot. Okay, after a very long time of blending and doing some hairs, it is taking a very long time, and honestly, I'm a little disappointed. I definitely need some more hair by hair practice, because I just don't exactly know what I'm doing wrong. I keep trying to look up videos, but maybe I just don't have a small enough brush. But I did try my very best, and I do think she looks pretty good. There are a few extra spots on her because I accidentally did one of them, so I added a few more so it wouldn't look too odd. So I think this is what she's looking like right now, and I think she looks really, really, really good. So I'm gonna go ahead and do a little paint sealing, do her mane, do her tail, do all those other extra details.
Trust God through everything. I promise it will work out.